black wall. We got black people in power, but they don't have power. We got black people with money. We have black people with money that we think are giants, but in the company of their white counterparts, they are midgets. Now, if we want to get where we want to go, we can't focus on the house that has rejected us and our fathers for 400 years. We have to now focus on ourselves. Now follow this, and I'm out of here. I'm so